When I just started teaching, I noticed that my students got really bored during my lectures, like, you know, falling asleep, yawning. And I noticed that didn't allow them to learn some skills very well. And after a while, I started trying and using a variety of teaching techniques, and I noticed a huge improvement, and my students were learning much more, and they were more attentive in class.